Well, listen to this. A Wednesday house fire was slowed down by a neighbor using a garden hose. The Gun Barrel City Fire Department says the efforts by the neighbor helped contain the spread of the flames until firefighters were able to arrive. Fire crews from Maybank and Payne Springs ultimately put out the fire quickly, but say the neighbor's actions helped reduce the damage to the house. No injuries were reported, and the homeowner is receiving help from the American Red Cross.